bid fever over US drugs giant Pfizer appears to have calmed with the news it's to collaborate with Germany's Merck in a major deal to develop an immunotherapy drug. Merck will share its rights on the cancer treatment in return for a €680 million cash payment and a success-linked bonus of up to €1.6 billion. It means Pfizer is less likely to revive its controversial takeover of Britain's AstraZeneca, which has a rival treatment under development. Pfizer will also be less reliant on Astra's products.